So Mo, thank you again for coming back.
You're more than welcome.
So today, if you could talk about the challenges that you've seen with startups or companies, maybe three that are common challenges.
Okay, well, the first thing I think is what exactly you are bringing to the table in the first place. You have to be doing something that you love. You know, businesses don't survive. Otherwise, I think you need that passion to be able to really, you know, make your idea a reality. And you have to be sure that you can get yourself through, you know, the tough days. And the only thing that will really do that is when you're very, very passionate about what it is that you're doing.
Okay. And then number two.
So I think managing your cash flow is just, I mean, I know everybody says this, but it is so important, particularly with creative businesses like fashion product, lifestyle product, interiors, anything like that. People tend to put all of the money into the product. Of course, you have to have an amazing product, but if you do not have cash flow to market that product, you know, to actually properly bring it to the market, then you can have the most beautiful products in the world and they're sitting at home.
And Mo, maybe as a third point, addressing our current situation, we're in challenging times.
For absolute sure.
Do you have some thoughts on how to weather?
I do. I think there is no doubt that it is an extremely challenging time for businesses, especially small businesses. The micro business, I think, has been really affected by what's going on. The market was already disruptive. You know, with recent events, things have taken more of a more difficult turn. I think for any business, you have to keep your head. So you need to liquidate any cash flow that you can to take you through the hard times. Look at your team, see what resources they have, what skills they have. Can they be put, you know, online? What can you do as a business to kind of weather this interim storm? And I think then after that, but I think you also need to be strategizing for the change that is inevitably going to come with running a business now. You know, I think everybody has really kind of had to scramble, I think, a little bit with businesses to make sure that they can stay. And what do you do then when this is over? You know, you have to be ready to go forward. You need to re-strategize. You need to change your plans, change your financial projections to kind of suit what's happening. You know, downsize, scale everything back in your business from a spending point of view, and put your head down and start again, because you need to be ready when things come back to normal again, or whatever the new normal is. You know, business isn't easy. This is, you know, part of it. So you have to be able to manage the storms as well.
Thank you so much, Mo. Thank you. Did you want to leave us with your URL?
Sure. Yeah. MorrisFashionConsultancy.com is our website. And you'll catch us at info@MorrisFashionConsultancy or through any of the usual social media channels.
Thank you. Thanks again.
Thank you.